Assalamu alaikum. I'm Asdullah Dal from AI File. Today we're gonna read all the images from the directory and we're gonna explore a few flags of mRead function. Simply, I'm going to use grayscale here, but I will provide you all the flags which are useful. Simply, they are self-explanatory. You can use them and you can explore what they're gonna do. Simply, we're gonna use a few flags in upcoming video, but simply I'm going to show you here is a grayscale flag. Another thing, we're gonna write all the images in the directory. Simply, we're gonna read images from the directory and then write it in the particular directory as well. So first of all, we have to move to this file. Simply, it's empty. If you wanna read the images or files from the directory, there is a module in the Python, comes with Python. Simply, if you do not have to install its OS, so you can use that OS module to read all the files from the directory. So here we're gonna read all the images. So for that, so it's actually import. First of all, import OS and import CV2. Is it CV? So first of all, we need a path of directory. We're gonna read images. So here are the images. You can see all the images. We're gonna read all the images from this directory as well. So we need the path. So it will be simply, we are actually in the basic. So here you can see all read images file is here in the basic. So we have to move one directory up to reach of this images directory. So we're gonna create the path for that. So dir path is equal to. So if we're gonna move one directory up, there is a, so we have to provide dot 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 then slash. So backslash. And then images. So actually we are in this images directory, so we have to provide that my path. We're gonna read all the files from this path. So simply in the images directory, so it will be, so simply the function in the OS module which allows us to provide simply the list of all the files available in the particular directory. So simply here are these images available, so it will provide the list of these images. So it will be then simply I'm just calling this file, files is equal to os.list.dir. So it requires simply the path of the directory, so dir path. So we have to iterate over this list. So it will be for file, file in files. So it's simply this from this list we will get simply the file name of this, means image name of this image. So we have to create complete path. So there is a function os.path and which allow us to create a complete path. So we're gonna create here. So it will be simply image path is equal to os.path dot join. So we have to join these both parts. Simply, this is the actually image and this directory path, create complete path. So it will be dir path in. So it will be the file. So we're gonna add these to create as a complete path. If I can show you here, print image path. So if I can show you the path of all the direct available files of Python, so it will be read all images. So here you can see the path of all the images. So it will be images dot image one. So you can see here the name of image. So if we have created simply complete path here. So we're gonna use this path to read all the images from the directory. So it will be simply read function returns image or matrix object. So it will be image cv.imread and it simply requires a path of image. So image path and it will be cv.imread gray scale. So this is the flag which allows us to read images at grayscale while reading the image, so you do not have to change the format as well. So you can read as a different scale, simply in different format. So, and you can change read as a unchanged as well, or colored image as well. CV dot, I am sure this function allows us to show this the image on the screen. So it requires simply the window name. So we're gonna here name it the image in image, and simply we have to wait until we're gonna click any, simply press any key on the keyboard. So we have to provide wait key function, which allow us to which allow us to make OpenCV wait until we press any key. So in the end, we will destroy the window. CV scroll all windows. So here you can we have just completed this program. So run this. First of all, I'm just going to run here. So here you can see this image is grayscale, but when I can show you here, this is the colored image, and you can see we have read images in grayscale. So now another thing I'm going to show you, how can we save this image in the directory. So I'm just going to create here is the another directory named result. So here is the result directory. So we have to save this image. So here I'm just going to comment up these three lines because we do not need this. We are not going to show this image on the screen. So I'm just going to comment after. So I'm just going to write the image. So cv dot I am write. So it requires path. We write the image. So it will be simply, I'm just going to provide a string here. So dot dot. So because we're gonna move to a one directory up and results, and then slash, then the name of the file. So here you can see this, the we are providing here the f string. So we're gonna put the file name here. So it will simply write this image as a grayscale in this directory. So I'm just going to provide gray in this and the actual file name. So it will be file. So actually I'm not providing here extension because it comes with this file name as well. So when I just have printed this on the terminal, you can see this is rgba.png. So it comes with this file name. So we do not have to provide the extension. In case which you don't want to add this file, then you have to provide the extension of the file as well. The simply image format. So here will be. So let's run this. I'm just going to open this up here so that you can see well it's writing the image on the directory. So let's run this. It says slash. So actually we have forget that a positional argument, which is simply what we're gonna write here. So it's actually image. So here is this image. So let's run this. So here you can see all the images are written here. So these are grayscale. So that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. Allah Hafiz.